You may be young, but you're not immune.
Keep Betsy safe.